Ladies and gentlemen and everyone in between, you are right now calling into me, Rang Dallin, and thank you so much for once again tuning in. It's so incredible, we're finally in the Eurovision week. And something that was really anticipated before this Eurovision week was the fact that the two biggest stars from this year's Melodifestivalen in Sweden were going to team up and release a single together, and those are Felix Sandman and Benjamin Ingrosso. And the thing is that they have released their song. It's out in Sweden. I haven't gotten it, you know, anywhere else. But there were two other big names, two of the biggest Eurovision names, in fact, that were a part of a playlist with new music. And I was shocked. I've been wanting this for a while, and I can't believe really that this happened. A new version of You Raise Me Up has now come out, with Secret Garden, who of course made You Raise Me Up, and Johnny Logan.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas.
I'm not gonna play much of this track here on YouTube right now. I'm just gonna tell you, go and check it out. If you haven't checked out the original You Raise Me Up somehow, then this is also a great way to get into it. I think this is my favorite version. And I think Johnny Logan has such a fantastic voice, and he's been able to really, over the past decade, so to say, really still be a really big deal in Eurovision. He has still been able to come in here and there and be the big star that he is.
And for the last time, hold me now. Don't cry, don't say a word, just hold me now.
And Secret Garden has remained a really big class act. It's one of the greatest, like, they're so great composers, and they're one of the greatest Eurovision winners, too. Johnny Logan, I gotta say, I think, although he isn't my favorite Eurovision winner, he is the best. He's done it twice, and there's a reason for that. And the thing is that his song has stand the test of time, just like, for example, the Olsen Brothers would Fly on the Wings of Love, and of course ABBA with Waterloo. But Johnny Logan is one of those names that just, it resonates. It's just the being of Eurovision is Johnny Logan, and also Secret Garden. You know, we may not ever have gotten Salvador's victory without a Secret Garden victory back in the 90s. So it's so cool to see him team up. I love the way this is made. It, of course, if you have heard the original from Secret Garden, you have heard this one too. But I do think it's so cool to see someone like Johnny Logan be able to go in here together with Secret Garden, and both artists, both acts are able to both showcase themselves. This doesn't feel out of place for anyone. This feels like something that belongs to Johnny Logan and also Secret Garden. Both are really able to mix well together in this version. And You Raise Me Up is one of the biggest songs ever. One of the biggest songs ever. And so many different versions has been made with this. It's such a timeless classic, really fitting for all kinds of events in your life. Everything from a wedding to a funeral. This is a song that has impacted and been a part of many memories that have been important to people. And to see it now in a new way, although it isn't really new, it's just a new version here with Johnny Logan, a little bit of an updated version, so to say. It still remains true to its classic form, but it's also nice to see a little nod to the Eurovision community and those who are ready for Eurovision week with actually releasing this now, the week before the big final happens. And who knows, maybe we will right now have another winner that will be able to stand the test of time like Secret Garden and also Johnny Logan have done before. It's only one way to find out, and that's to check out the Eurovision final happening this Saturday and see who wins then. Of course, I'm going to be giving you all kinds of Eurovision videos now throughout this week, so thank you so much for being tuned in on this channel. As always, have a great day, a great life. And remember to take care and also check out that track.
You raise me up.